devoted minds of the Chinese government have attempted to shift the narrative to both sweep under the carpet their lackluster response to the COVID-19 and to convince its people that King Xi Jinping has somehow single-handedly steered this huge struggle in the right direction. However, in a rare shift, the people of China, specifically the people of Wuhan, have demonstrated something completely unexpected. They ain't buying it. Videos have surfaced that appear to show Wuhan residents shout "everything is fake" at Communist China's Vice Premier Sun Chunlan as she toured the sectioned-off community at the hub of the outbreak last week on the 5th. In the videos that quickly surfaced online, residents can be heard shouting in both the Wuhan dialect and Mandarin, "fake, fake, fake," and "everything is fake." They can also be heard shouting, "they are taking advantage of the people to put on a show." This open criticism of the Chinese government is almost unheard of and shows signs of a telling people that have had enough of its government's lies and continued cover-ups. But, even more surprisingly, in an exceptionally unusual move by the authoritarian dictatorship, China's state-controlled media puppets, such as the Global Times and the unreliable People's Daily, shared short clips of the now-viral incident. They had made out that they would investigate the situation and ensure a level of satisfaction by the general public. But, as one Twitter user mentioned, the broadcast edited the videos to make it seem as though there was only one voice, rather than the truth. It was a lot of people. A lot of people. Could it be that the communist government's rare turn of events of showing the video is actually being set up to use Sun as a scapegoat? Only time will tell.